Adam Wendt, Executive Chef, Bangers and Lace, and Anthem. Today we're going to make some Jucy Lucy's. A 4-ounce butter bun from Highland Bakery. We got a 8-ounce burger patty made with ribeye and sirloin, and it's stuffed with 2 ounces of Velveeta American cheese. Before we flip, we're going to add some fine diced caramelized onions, some Nathan's horseradish sweet pickles out of New York. Grab a patty with the onions right on top. Get the lid on there.